Raccoon City, a Midwestern town in the United States, was destroyed when a substance known as the T-Virus leaked throughout the town. However, Umbrella, the corporation developing the virus, refused to abort the project. And once again, the threat of biological terror was thrust upon the world. A large amount of T-Virus was stolen 3 days ago. A terrorist group hit an Umbrella lab in France. Yesterday, one of Umbrella's cruisers was hijacked and contaminated with the same virus.
Why you American spies choose to use such ugly guns is still a mystery to me.
Morpheus.
Think that cheap clothing you're wearing is going to your head. What do you plan to do with the T-Virus?
I'm afraid that's all the playtime we have for today. You die. Now.
Huh?
billion dollars.
Yes. We have until midnight tomorrow. Retrieve the virus from the Morpheus.
Security Bureau, huh? Looks like we're in the same business.
Same business doesn't mean same side, Bruce McGivern.
You already know my name. That makes sense since you're blackmailing both of our rooms. What's your name? If cooperation is too much to ask for on our first date, might I suggest we simply stay out of each other's way?
Fallen, that's my name. And I don't date freshmen. If you really want to help, then go home. should have left by now. Somewhere in America, there's a kitten stuck in the tree, desperately needing your help. Oh, well, thanks for the present.
Funny girl. Now give me a hand. Fong Ling! Beauty and brains.
And you are just brawn.
Thank you.
enjoy your stay.
Not again.
Never die.